sir.
Yeah, I'm Ralph.
Okay. It's a Legacy Wealth Belfast Open qualifying first round match between Leo Verrero Ventrice from Italy against Michael Craig from Northern Ireland. Michael serving best of five games of all. Yes, Let. Love all. One love.
Let's go, Mike.
So, first point to Craig.
No let. Hand out, one all.
So, the referee obviously thought that. Of an effort. Get to the ball.
Great
shot. 2-1 lead.
And out. 2-1. Yes, left, back swing, 2-1, right, back swing. Yeah. Stop, please. 2-1. Hand out, 2-all. And out. 3-2.
Got a bit of a shot there for Michael.
And out. 3-all.
Give him three's opportunity. That's a 3-all.
No let, because you could have played the ball. You cleared the interference, you should have played on. No, the ball was tight, you should have played it. Hand out, 4-3. stroke 5-3. Hand out. 4-5. Yes, left. 4-5. Down. Hand out. 6-4. Seven, four. I'm going. 5-7. 5-7. Down. 5-7. I thought I heard the ball hit the tin. I know. Glare that, please.
David Rosenberg, the referee, thought the ball was down.
5-7.
I think it actually was okay.
5-7.
The decision is to play a left. Jump back into balance is fair.
Hand out, 8-5. And out. 6-8. Okay. Stroke ball. You didn't clear. No. He was there. Stroke to Craig. Hand out. 9-5. Try to avoid contact, Michael, please, if you can, okay? Ball's down, 10-5, game ball. 10-5, game ball. Court, please. Game to Craig. First game, 11-5.
So Michael wins that first game to lead 1-1.
Seconds. Time. Craig leads, one game to love. Love all.
So welcome back to this first round qualifying match between Michael Craig Ryland, who is wearing the headband and in the lighter shorts, and Oliver obviously is wearing the navy top green sleeves. Michael won the first game. Lead 1-1.
Love. Hand out.
I can go.
One love. Yes, lad. One love. Yes, lad. One love. Down, hand out.
Hey, Ollie. Come on, Mike.
One all. That was good. 2-1. I'm very sure. 2-1. Yes, lad. Interference that he was going to play. Yes, lad. 2-1 left. Still a lad. 2-1. And out.
Entries.
2-2. Yes, lad.
No,
see, yeah, let ball. Let ball. 2-2. Down.
Agreed, Ollie. Hey.
3-2. Yes, lad. Play on, yes, lad.
Pull my back in.
Hand out. 3-3. Come on, Mike. Play with him, no left. Should have played on. Minimal interference. Should have played on. Hand out for all. Out handout, 5-4. Handout, 5-all.
Wait all the night.
Yes, let. 5-all right. Court, please. Thank you. Five all. Yes, lad. 5-all.
That's it, Mike, come on.
Hand out, 6-5. Out. 7-5 left, please. Out. 6-7.
Good shot, Mike.
Hand out. 8-6.
Hello, Lee.
One Michael.
One Mike.
You got yourself in a bad position. No let. 9-6. From the left.
So the referee is saying this. Kind of created his own interference, got himself in a bad position. Wasn't entitled to a let. So, Craig leads 9-6 in the second game. One love up in the first.
No, you're playing the player, not the ball. Hand out, 7-9.
Referee says that Michael played the player, not the ball. I think he's right. Ball was out to the left and Michael was going to the right. Didn't make a genuine attempt to try and get to the ball.
Down.
So 8-9.
8-9.
Entries. Serving. Michael just seems to be on the call now and a couple of points.
Stroke to Craig. Stroke to Craig. Accidental. Stroke to Craig. Stroke to Craig. Hand out. 10-8. Game ball.
Hi, Ollie. You say I'm gonna
stroke goes to Craig. Hit the Italian accidentally.
Michael, if you think you're going to hit him, don't play on, okay? Thank you. I understand. I know it was an accident. I'm just saying.
The thing is, he has been hit.
I know. Well, that's okay. Yeah. I know. Well, you asked for a let then. Okay. Play on. 10-8. Game ball. 10-8 game ball. 10-8 game ball.
I think both players are playing for a little bit of time here.
Stroke. It's his shot, and you're crowding him. Hand out. 9-10.
Didn't give enough space to
game ball.
Play the ball, which I think is true.
Down.
And head with the stroke.
10 all, player to win by 2.
Michael definitely needs to switch back on. Give him game ball.
11-10, game ball. Floor, please.
Somebody will ask for the floor to be wiped.
Bob, please. 11-10, game ball. Yes, left.
Come on, Michael.
11-10, game ball. And out. 11 all.
Let's be patient again here now.
Let's go, Mike.
Just build the rally. If he loses this game, he'll be very annoyed with himself, having had a number of game points.
No left. Ball had beaten you, no left.
Michael.
12-11, game ball. Well, all.
Lovely back in.
Team 12, game ball. From the left, 13-12, game ball.
Great, goes for a nick, and she gets 13-all.
And out, 13-all.
Hey,
Yes, Lett. 13 all.
Hi, Ollie.
Again, Michael needs to be patient here. He's going to win this game.
And out. 13 all. 13 all. Sorry, 14-13. Sorry, 14-13. Game ball. Yes, let. 14-13 game, stop, didn't call a score. 14-13 game ball.
Great job, Michael.
Hand out, 14 all.
Michael just cut it into the wall. So, saves another game ball, 14 on.
Floor, please. Fourteen game ball. Two games to love.
There's three floor things. Three floor things. I can't count the number of them. The people talk about them.
I'm supposed to.
15 seconds. Time.
So welcome back to this first round qualifying match between Michael
Craig
Leigh,
two games
and Olivero Ventris, obviously. Michael did well to win that second game. It could very easily gone against him. He had 3 or 4 game balls. 10-6 or 10-7. And he kind of lost concentration. Ventris came back in and had his own 3 or 4 game balls.
Yes, lad.
So Michael did well in the end. Maybe expect himself not to go on and win it. 3-love. There's the time. He's not going to give up.
Hand out. 1-love.
Michael's not playing as tight as he would. Some of the balls are a little bit loose.
Hand out 1-all. Floor, please. Hand out 2-1.
So he's got a 2-1 lead in this third game. Michael Craig is going to 2-love in games.
Yes, lad. 2-1. Stroke. Hand out. 2-all.
Very easy being a stroke to Ventris. But a let, and then Michael gets a stroke.
Down.
Oh, Michael puts it in for the 10.
No. No, I thought it was okay. Hand out 3-2. Yes, lad. Yes, lad. It's always a let. Well, it's just a let. Play on.
Come on, Mike. Go. On my body.
3. Yes, let. 3-2. Stroke. Hand out. Hand out. 3-all.
It's because both players are getting tired. That second game would have taken quite a bit out of both of them.
Yes, lad.
But what this is...
Yes, lad.
No, it's not the art for the explanation if it doesn't happen again. Because I don't know what I'm going to do.
You need
it's nowhere near the ball of 3 points.
No, it's a left ball.
You're not saying the word left.
You needed to clear the ball, that ball.
Come on, Mike. Come on, Mikey, let's go. Come on, Mike, back in.
Yes, lad. Real.
Real all day, guy.
Come on, Mike.
Hand out. 4-3.
A bit lovely ball. Back and drive. I wasn't able to get to.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Come
on. 5-3.
Oh, my
God.
6-3.
Michael's concentration just seems to have gone for a second.
Down.
Seems to have given up in this game a little bit, which I think is a mistake.
7-3.
I think as if the Italian wins this game, give him hope.
8-3.
So it looks like it's going to 2-1.
Mike, come on.
Hand out, 4-8. Hand out, 9-4. No, ball was tight, should have played on. Hand out, 5-9. No left, 5-9.
Nice shot there from the Italian to give him game ball.
Boy, 10-5 game ball.
So, 4-2-1, I think.
Game. And we say 11-5. Craig leads 2-1.
Is he?
Got a no leg. 15 seconds. Bye. Been 3-3 to serve. Break leads 2-1.
So welcome back to this first round qualifying match between Michael and Ireland in the
Lava
shorts and second and Oliveira up in terms of this one. Dark shorts. 2-1 to Michael in games.
Great job, Mike. Come on.
Hand out. One love. Was interference, he could have played, but you've also got to clear to let him play. One, yes, let one love right. Go, Mike.
And Michael needs to keep his concentration. If he lets decisions like that influence him, that's happened in the last game, and he lost 3 or 4 points in a row. When he got a decision that he didn't agree with. Oh, it's going to be there from the Italian. 1-1.
And out, 1-1. Yes, let. Yes, let. 1-1. You're fishing. You're fishing for strokes. Play on. Yes, lad. Come on, Mike. Go.
Ready.
Stroke to Craig, hand out, 2-1.
They're both fishing a bit for strokes. Michael was lucky to get that one. Put the racket behind and Teresa's back.
2-1.
So I had to get the stroke.
Yes, left. 2-1 right. Floor, please.
Saying there's a topic.
2-1. Nine.
Into the tent. 2-1.
Hand out. 2-all. Yes, let. 2-all. Stroke. 3-2.
More mic.
3-2.
Now I can at least keep his concentration and stay in the game and not give up on it. Like I did in the last game.
3-4. Hand out, 3-4. Yes, lad. No, less. Yes, lad. He was there.
No.
He was there. He was there to play it, and you hadn't cleared it. Yes, lad. 3-4, right. Guys, play on, please. Don't chop with each other. Play on. 3-3, yes, let, 3-4. Four right.
Hi, Ollie.
I don't know how eventually he's might be looking for a let there. I don't know if the referee's decision was no let. So it's 5-4 to Craig.
Not up.
Into the nick.
Go, Mike.
Craig needs to push on from here now. If he wants to win this in 4.
6-4. Yes, left. 6-4.
Ali, move it towards the camp ball.
Yes, left. 6-4. Left. Five, 5-6. Yes, lap.
Okay, that's it.
It's only a lap. By the time you were ready to play it, he'd cleared the ball.
Oh, Mike.
Hi, Ollie.
Yes, lap. Sorry, floor. Five, six. Five, six. Thank you. 6-all. Nine.
Four, Mike.
And Teresa's ball was 10.
And
7-6 to Craig.
7-6. Yes, lap 7-6. Stroke to Ben Frischi. Hand out, 7-all. You played the ball. You made your attempt. You can't ask for a let after you play. No let. Hand out 8-7. Handout it all.
Come on, Mike.
Stroke to Craig.
What? Let's go.
Handout 9-8.
Thank you.
Play on, please. Nine, eight. Guys, don't chat with each other, please, between points. Okay. 9-8.
He's hanging. Clearly unhappy.
Come on, Mike, it's time. Go. Straight in. 10-8, match ball.
That mistake.
Oh, my God.
Then three skills. Michael Gray, two match balls.
Yes, let.
Come on, Mike.
Mike. 10-8, match ball.
So Craig still has two match balls. Game 11-8 to win match 3-1.
Game to Craig, 11-8. Craig lead or wins 3 games to 1. 11-5, 14, or 16-14, 5-11, 11-8.